FarmChem carries replacement parts for FlowServe CT6 pumps. While we won't replace any actual parts in this tutorial, we'll walk you through step by step on how to disassemble and reassemble this pump. First, remove the pump housing by taking out the 6 screws that attach it to the pump. Remove the housing to uncover the valve plate with O-ring, and remove that plate to uncover the wobble plate assembly with gasket. Take that out, and you're done with disassembly. When reassembling, reference the flat edge on the bearing of the wobble plate assembly and line it up with the flat part of the drive shaft of the motor. Place the assembly on the pump and rotate the assembly parts to the point that the screw holes line up. On the valve plate, check the check valves on the front and back and remove any debris from them. Line up the outside groove on the valve plate within the 2 grooves on the wobble plate assembly and press into place. Make sure there is an O-ring still in the groove on top of the valve plate. Finally, check the check valve in the housing and screw it back into place on the pump. If you need to continue to troubleshoot, there is a 25 amp fuse on the red cord of the pump. Pull open the casing and remove the fuse and replace. Once that is put back together, the pump is ready for use. For more information on FlowServe pumps or to order FlowServe replacement parts, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.